Okay.
Thank you. There's another door too. There's a second door at the end of the hall. That's a strong way to start. Yeah, we just kicked Poche out of the band to start our gathering tonight. we are in a, hello. There you are, starting to show up. We are in a back room on the second floor of a home in Pomfret, Vermont. We are, thanks, Poche. We are about to wander out into the yard and play a show for, oh, I don't know, 60, 70 people hanging out. It's a birthday party. It's some friends of mine. It's really nice to be here. It's actually a beautiful day. And it would be really, really tempting to take you outside with us because we're in a beautiful place. We're up in the mountains in Vermont. I mean, it's as nice as it gets, except that there is a band playing right now, an opening band that is playing. And so we thought that it would be, we should have just had them watch the opening band for the gathering.
That would be fun. Would be
good. They're kind of smoking some 90s covers right now. But we're going to sing some songs. We're going to warm up. We're going to sing some songs with y'all. And the game tonight is I'm going to go around the horn with my bandies, and we're gonna just choose songs one by one, and we're gonna sing them. We're sitting on a couch in the back corner of a home, in a small corner in New England. We're gonna sing some songs. That's the plan. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna start. Hi, Desert Woman. Tequila stained letter, should've known. Mile 27, down Palm 29. A juniper eyes, a coyote smile, like rust on a sunrise, or leather on pine. I fell in love with a high desert woman.
I feel
good fiddle solo.
It was really a duet, not a solo.
It was kind of a duet.
We were trading twos.
Got a little bit, yeah. You were like the viola to his violin on that solo.
Yeah, that's true.
Pache, what are we singing next?
This song is called Steal Your Daughter.
It's like you're doing a VHS tape, like, lesson.
Like so.
This next song, play it like so.
It goes a little something like this. Oh. Not like that.
Is your daddy watching us tonight?
Probably.
Shit.
Want some wine?
No.
They built us a stage on the side of this mountain. It's pretty beautiful out there.
We'll have to get ready to take a nice panoramic.
A panoramic?
Out of this room.
To share with our gatherers.
I was going to tell her to do a panoramic like on the live show to do. Not the spin around, the 360.
Yeah.
I was like, well, you should probably do that. But I didn't say
it. Good story.
That's great.
Congrats.
You want to do?
I don't know. I mean, we could do something like the hair down. That'd be cool.
All right. Sounds great. Have you all been hanging with us at all this weekend? we've had a very different adventure every single night that we've played together. Thursday night, we were in Williston, Vermont. We were doing a classic live gathering together in a beautiful backyard. Last night, we were in St. Johnsbury, Vermont, and we played our first, like, official kind of plugged in on a stage show in 2021. Really the happiest thing for me and probably all of us was to see Alex back on a drum set again. That was really, really fun. Yep, some of that. Do that again. Yep, some of that. And tonight we've gotten really used to playing really early concerts these days, right?
I feel weird tonight.
We're starting a show at 8:30 and we're like, wait, that's really late. That's weird. So this will be fun. And then tomorrow night, we're going to do another plugged in show with the band down
not
in.
Not for the gathering.
Oh, we're you guys are going to catch us. Tomorrow. Right. You guys are going to catch us right after our show, right? Tonight is before our show. Tomorrow night, we'll be gathering right after our show. As soon as we finish, we'll be breaking down our gear and we'll probably find a spot. I think we like set up on the stage.
Yeah, we just stayed. We stayed on the cement stage.
Hung out and sat on the stage. So. All right, here we go. We can sweet like a melon, slide like a felon. I've been watching you dance all night. This party's slowing up, baby. Wanna hold me outside? Stars on high, it's a perfect.
I don't want to wait for the right time.
your wine? Ruin the gathering. Do you need to get more?
Eventually.
Eventually. You're all right now.
I'll choose the right song.
You'll choose the right song you want to skip. All right. What you want to do, Karina?
Let's do I Believe.
Woo! It's getting hot. We had to close the windows because there's a band playing outside. And
there's kids.
Sweet home Alabama.
That was it.
It's the same as the Kid Rock.
You've got to stop, come on like a hurricane wind. You've got a spark that lights the fire that never ends. And in the times when hope is gone, give me the strength to carry on. I know I've had these long, but I believe you've got to light. Rise up like the dawning restless day. You got a voice when there are no words to say. Look at everything you do, you know I'll be watching out for you. I know our path is true, cause I believe. I believe in the strength. I believe. Nice.
I keep looking at this, like, we have a chair that's sitting kind of right in front of us, and it feels like we have, like, one audience member right
there.
It's
really apathetic.
Yeah, they don't.
Because there's a pillow sitting in, like, the chair.
That's what, if they were watching.
That's what the pillow looks like, yes. Okay, round two. You guys ready for round two?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Are you starting it?
Mm-hmm. This may be intimidating. We haven't sung this in a while. Let's do Helplessly Hoping.
Oh.
Oh. Thank you for the claps. Thank you for the love. It is a little bit harder for me to get to, like, especially we're on the cell phone tonight. I see a lot of claps from a distance, but I don't really get to see a lot of your comments like I do when we're just hanging out. That is the one sacrifice to our gatherings. I hope it was fun last night. I know they had, I haven't looked at the gathering yet. I know they had multiple cameras going. They had a whole separate guy that was doing the live stream stuff with us. And it was kind of a cavernous room, so I have no idea how the sound ended up working out. But I'll tell you what, it was so much fun for us to kind of do the thing that we do, right? It's weird to think we've done so many. somebody said they need a 360. Should we give them a 360?
Yeah. I guess we need to show them the pillow now.
Okay, hold on a second. Okay, you can see. Let's see about a 360.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
This is the worst 360 ever.
This will be. You ready for our 360? Okay, here we go. Hold on a second. Not even really sure how to do this.
Oh gosh.
Oh god. I think it's
I really don't know if you're going to be able to nail Riley's wave.
Okay. See, the host has some guitars. That's that. So if you ever see that water bottle that's on the amp right there, you may think that Alex is really into staying hydrated. That's always wine. Oh, look at that. Okay, moving around. Here's our audience member. Yep, that is, oh God, that is about it. And there's Poche.
You tell me why I didn't go grab it.
You could have.
While he was doing this amazing monologue. You tell me.
Yeah, you blew that, dude. You blew that. Okay. Coming back. You totally could have gotten a drink during that part.
Too late.
All right. All I saw was, I saw one comment that said, sad pillow. Which, by the way, is a pretty good band name.
It's not.
Sad pillow? No. It's a terrible band name.
Hipster band.
Take it
over. Sad pillow, would you go see them?
I probably wouldn't want to see Sad Pillow. No. Okay. Helplessly hoping her only kin hovers nearby, waiting a word, gasping at glimpses of gentle true spirit. He runs, wishing he could fly high, only to trip at the sound of goodbye. Wordlessly watching, he waits by the window and wonders at the empty place inside. Heartlessly helping himself to her bad dreams, he worries, did he hear a goodbye? Or even hello? They are one person, they are two. Stand by the stairway, you'll see something certain to tell you. Confusion as it's called. Love is a lagging years loose in their lady who lingers, saying she is lost and choking on her love. They are one person, they are two. Love singing that song with you guys. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's a great song. Those guys could write a song. Mm-hmm. Pache, what are we singing?
I forgot which song I chose. this is Eric.
Mm. We were talking about that the other day.
Should we just do Eric
it's
tonight?
It's so awkward. There's two ways to do it, and they're both awful.
Let's see. Ooh, Eric.
That's the other one.
The other one is to make the rig part longer.
Right. Ooh, Eric. Okay, let's do that one. We're doing Eric. No, we're doing it.
Both.
We're doing both?
The first way we did it, the first chorus.
Second?
Yeah.
What about the third one?
Oh, God.
Each to their own.
Cool. Okay. Love it.
Eric. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
We wanted to do it yesterday. But we didn't bring it.
That's how it's supposed to be. Oh, my God.
We wanted to do it yesterday. Today's not the same.
We wanted to do it yesterday. She like coffee in the morning, butter on her bread. She likes the sound of danger, but she leans in safe instead. She likes all the nasty weather, she will take it every time. She said nothing's feeling better than those first rays of sunshine. Ooh, Eric, you've got us spinning like a jerk. Your smile reminds us how we love. When you walk into the room, we all go talks politics and philosophy while he's cutting up your floor. He drinks Jameson and Jameson some more. He's always eating vegan except for bacon when it's round. Yeah. As Eric believes that moderation keeps it grounded, he said, boys, play it fast and play it rough. Life is parry moments, and they don't last long enough. Ooh, Eric, you've got us spinning like a drug. Your smile reminds us how we live. I'm It's a hit. Alex, what are we doing?
Miss Hallelujah.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. Okay. Are we gonna do it?
Yes. You wanna do trad, traditional?
Without the bass solo?
Do you want to do it without the bass solo? Pass me a
guitar.
Sound like Randy Newman.
We're going to do it up a tiny titch. What key is that in?
Is that like E flat? Where are you? E-flat?
Yeah, that's what I was feeling. I was feeling like this should be an E flat.
Wow. We don't have any songs in E. No, that's not true.
What do we have in E flat?
Three Days is in B sharp.
Sit back down there. Yeah. You can't stay or you can run. Either way, you got miles to go. And I can hear you crying, but you know you don't have to worry about anything. I'm on a sunny day. I'm gonna fight the fight. Thank you. nice, guys. I really like that last, those hallelujahs that they sing behind the outro. It's a really cool, what is the chord?
Did we do one too many?
No, I don't think you did.
I think so. Okay. I was suspicious, but
I think Alex did one too few.
No, he did the last one with me, and I thought
we both looked at each other.
We both were like, are we supposed to do this? And yeah, we all sang it, though.
It's hard to keep count. what is the chord that you guys sing, the three of you? The three notes?
Well, an E-flat chord.
That's all?
Huh?
Oh. Because it sounds...
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Huh. You guys sing it? Okay, so
you play a four chord.
Ah, that's what it is.
Oh, Joe.
You're singing the one. You're singing the one chord while I'm playing the four chord.
So we've got the. Well, you're playing.
So the one of the key.
So, but if this is the chord, what's the actual? What's the relation of the chord that you're singing?
That's a sus two.
Yes.
That's still in the chord. It's still in the chord, and mine is like a major seven.
A sus two, what?
He's in the chord.
Yeah, as well.
What is he, five? Yeah.
The fifth. Sus two, five, and a major seven?
Yeah.
That's cool. That's what sounds so cool about that. Wait, so listen to that again. This is music theory that I am just learning, right? Because if they sing this chord when I'm playing this, the root of the song, which is this, it's gonna sound pretty. It's gonna sound like they're singing along with the exact chord. One, two, three. But if we do the same exact chord, but I change to the four chord of the song, there's all this awesome like pull. One, two, three. Hallelujah. Oh, it's so good. Yeah. I dig music. So I'm learning all about music with these guys. That's the coolest thing. I've been playing music for all these years. And I write songs and I hear things, but I've never studied the theory behind those things. And one of the amazing things for a guy like me to tour with musicians who are so studied, knowledgeable, and brilliant at what they do. And dorky. Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Is that every single day they teach me new things about my own songs. How cool is that? How lucky am I to get to do that? All right, Karina, you're up.
Truth and the...
Whoa!
Keep it on.
Keep it on.
That counts as two.
I'll be keeping
on. Hey, we don't see. Yes. And you can if you want.
That's a fun thing. If you guys are ever at a live show and you see the three of us laughing about like some stupid word before the song starts, it's usually because we're making up a harmony that doesn't exist. Like harmonies for The Devil Came Up to Boston. Or Keeping On or Basement Song.
It's supposed to break.
Yeah. It's a hobby. It's a side project.
There's no melody.
This is a good challenge for us. Ready?
Yeah.
Look where we stopped, my dear. Whoever thought we'd be here. Be sweet relief. Salt on your lips, there's truth in a word. Wish for your happiness as we leave this behind. Hope it's brought wisdom, a gathering time. Salt on your lips, there's truth in a word. God knows that we such a beautiful night. Sweet moves come to me. But it's worth it to know be out there smiling, smiling again. There's salt on your lips, there's truth in the wine. Remember the good days, done with the crime. Hope there's someday is wisdom. Gathering a tiny bit early tonight just so we have time to get back out into that field and play for the guests at this party. It's been nice hanging with y'all. It's a fun weekend on the road. I missed playing in Vermont. We haven't been in Vermont since before COVID, so this has been a special weekend for us. Tomorrow we're down in Connecticut. Willimantic. Woo! Sold out show on a big stage with a bunch of cars showing up to tailgate with us. Feels like the world is coming a little bit back around. And that feels good. Thanks for joining us. Raise up your glasses. Let us drink to the wounded herbers. May it always blow steady wherever you go. May I turn when you're ready to carry you on. May it keep you ahead of the line. Raise up your glasses. Let us drink to the heavens above. Some say it's a glimpse God's great design. Some say it's the signs of all things combined. May we look up and always feel the wonder. Here is to us and all who receives to our hearts and the air that we breathe. Raise up your glasses. Let us drink to this time to be great. These moments pass like they won't come again. They are lights, I'll burn bright, right up to the end. May we live them with joyous mind. Raise up. Let us drink one. All right. Thank you, gatherers. Cheers. Thanks for joining us again. I don't know what we are going to be doing, where we're going to be after our show in Willimantic tomorrow. We may be sweaty and dysfunctional. We'll have just come off a stage, but we'll be feeling good, I'll bet you, because we're getting to do the thing that we love to do, which is play for real human beings. That's exciting. Please stay safe. Keep on looking out for one another, and we'll see you tomorrow.